Nice to see Stromer get that goal. He's been working hard at both ends of the ice. His last goal was early December against the Flyers 9 games ago.
Tkachuk on the bump set. Hetherington ripped off. Here comes Kuznetsov with Ovechkin 2-on-1. Kuznetsov off the head fake. Fires! He scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov!
On a 2-on-1. He knows Ovi's there. The D knows Ovi is there. It's Chabot playing him. He gets knocked down and he moves laterally and fires it back across his body. And that opens up the 5-hole for Talbot. Notice Talbot not only goes down, then gets back up. And that transition...